I obtain. I've been this rap game to some of America. I still remain the same name. My race was given way back in the days when we were made of slaves and shackled up in chains. That's why I do and say whatever the fuck I want to, and only bite my tongue when I'm chewing too fast on my food. Cause the perception that's expressed in most fools' views is black people as slaves ought to continue. Cause all we're good for is basketball, running, killing, selling drugs and yapping those crap rap songs. I can't change up that mindset, but I know the depth of the word niggers, lazy and ignorant. So his intelligence, him the ones insisting we're belligerent, are holding grudges and judgments. Then wouldn't that make them the niggas? Cause when looking back on history, they were being niggerish.
It don't matter how much I make, cause they'll still call me nigger. And no matter how good I dress, they'll still call me a nigger. Cops still gon' harass me cause they still see me as a nigger. When really all those doing this are
mustache and sideburns are well trimmed up, my waves grease brushed, nor my hair shaped up, nor being draped up as if I was on my way to church. Cause being stereotyped and labeled since my first day on earth has been a part of my life. The unintelligent media disregards our rights and shows all of our wrongs along with all of our fights, which portrays all of us inside a negative light. It's like being good does us no justice. So like bald people wearing wave caps, it doesn't make sense for me to walk and talk as if I was Carlton Banks. But if you do, they'll accept you more, no thanks. Cause regardless of what I do or say, the fact that I'm still black remains and will stay dangling above my head like a mistletoe, meaning I'll still be viewed as being less than a Negro.
It don't matter how much I make, cause they'll still call me bigger. And no matter how good I dress, they'll still call me a nigger. Cops still gon' harass me cause they still see me as a nigger. When really all those doing this are really the
automatically, it's part of being black, you see. That's why when these cops passing me, jumping behind the back of me, it's what they do and start running my place. In one instance, these cats put a gun to my face, claiming this dude cruised smooth through a red light, which was bullshit. They just spot this guy's ride was tight. So to save face like a protective mask, they lied pitifully about me, quote unquote, going fast. Other times I got harassed about attempted theft, sitting in bare ass while they ass background checked. And threatened me the whole time I was held up, searching my car, showing they cuffs and then swelling up, only to find me and my dog ass were clean and were just kicking it, not doing obscene things. But yet and still they claim they know the social surveillance. We've been asking about the tape going on 8 months and ain't seen shit.
It don't matter how much I make, cause they'll still call me bigger. And no matter how good I dress, they'll still call me a nigger. Cops still gon' harass me cause they still see me as a nigger. When really all those doing this are
is how I act to them, y'all,
and also to them.
And I double GGER. Or what?
They call my people.
And I double GGER. Or what?
They see us being.
And I double GGER. It's on us.
When really they are the.